weight loss diets may not be so fast. Fast weight loss diets are everywhere. The first thing you need to ask yourself is, are they safe? Some diet plans can do a lot more harm than good. Fad diets such as the grapefruit diet, for example, may work only up to a point. When you have lost the weight and the diet is done, you go back to the same way of eating, and what happens? The weight comes back, and if you are not careful, you may just try to make up for lost time and add on a few more pounds. If you only have a few pounds to lose, then by all means try one of the many fast weight loss diets available so you can get into that dress for the wedding. But if you have a lot of weight to lose, you will need to make some lifestyle changes to get to your ideal weight. Take a minute to write down your weight loss goals. Keeping track of what you eat in a journal will let you see what you are putting in your body, so if it needs to be changed, you can change it. Writing in a journal every day is very effective in helping you lose weight. Learn about food. When you figure out how many calories are in what you eat, you will be able to put meals together that are nutritionally balanced and satisfying. Knowing what the right numbers are helps a lot too. You can figure out how many calories you need in a day by calculating your basal metabolic rate, or BMR, or you can simply make up a meal plan that has enough food to equal 1500 calories or so. Learning to eat differently may take some practice and careful planning. When I tell you that you need to eat small meals throughout your day, you are going to say you do not have the time to do that because you are at work. Well then, I will say that yes, you can with some precise planning. You are going to start taking your lunch and snacks to work with you. Stop wasting money and gaining weight by eating out when you are at work. Save your wallet and your waistline by buying an insulated lunch box and healthy food to put in it. Now you need to figure out what to put in it. Well, how about a 6-ounce container of yogurt and some carrot sticks? With an 8-ounce glass of water, that is a great snack for the middle of the morning. For your lunch, why not have a sandwich made of lean turkey breast with some light mayo and lettuce and a cup of grapes or some baked chips? Don't forget the pickle on the side. There are a lot of things you can do to make sure you eat small meals throughout your day. There are countless combinations of foods for snacks and meals. Get creative. Try some new things. You might find you have a broader range of foods you like, therefore giving yourself even more options. Do not forget to pack enough food for 2 snacks, one in the morning and one in the afternoon. Do your best to drink enough water during the day, too. The more the better. Stay away from pop and caffeinated beverages like coffee. Caffeine has a drying effect on the body and can contribute to dehydration. Drink lots of water. A good way to figure out how much you should drink is divide what you weigh by half and drink that amount in ounces of water every day. Or you can start by striving to drink 8 ounce glasses of water each day. It is just easier that way. If you do start one of the fast weight loss diets and there are a lot of restrictions to the diet, you may need to take a supplement to get the vitamins and minerals you need. Thanks for watching our video. For any further free resource, please visit www.marketingbusiness.com. More videos are added daily.